Ricky Steele, the emotional painter, was born in Panama City, Florida, and discovered his talent at a young age. Always fascinated by art, Ricky chose art as part of his curriculum during each of his 12 years of school. A great friend, David Ford, inspired him. To this day, Ricky considers David the best raw talent he's ever met. Ricky studied under the late Bob Faber and the late great James Chichester, receiving certification in commercial art. He spent 20 years in commercial art producing signs, t-shirts, wall murals, and more. Ricky's designs mirror the emotions of our lives and bring to light stories of the past and present. His designs tell the stories of poverty, race, segregation, and life's challenges. He also creates works to enhance one's understanding of the joy of childhood, the beauty of mankind, and the love of family ties. Each piece magically touches you in a way that tugs at your heartstrings and helps you to understand our history. Ricky Steele's art is one man's creative look at humanity. It becomes more refined with age. To ensure that his clients remain in a very elite group, he only produces limited editions, never more than 1,000, sometimes only 25, enabling the art to increase in value more rapidly. By 2004, his art was sold nationally and internationally by 2005. He thanks God and is grateful for his strong family ties and the support of his 13 siblings.